in front of nobody before mm-hmm. I know what I'm talking. Did they send somebody out and say they investigate them?
Yeah, they did.
Okay. That's what we want them to do, to send something. Now, the chief, we got a good chief. He's my personal friend, James Davis, is a good man. And I got a cell number, you can call him, and he'll come up. I had an incident in my neighborhood where they were shooting, the community ready to shoot and bring in a house. I called 911, didn't get no answer. I called back 911, I didn't get no answer. I had to go out, a young man got assault Ralph, going to shoot the girl in the street, done throwing. And I'm trying to tell him, don't shoot her, you know. But what happened? I'm trying to call the police, they can't come. I ended up having to call the chief on his cell phone and said, chief, will you send me somebody? And the chief sent someone to us. So they said we have a problem with 911. But I think that we could get somebody to answer them phone to 911. When you see 8 or 9 people following one person around, they could be on the phone because ain't nobody gonna do nothing to you. But I gotta get out here.